A trained and certified mediator is someone who has gone to a course and taken all of the classes and practiced the course so that you can say, yes, I've done the mediations, so that you can become a certified mediator. There are mediators who do equal opportunity, employment law discrimination. There are mediators who go into the court systems and they deal with children's laws, divorce issues, marriage issues, employment issues. There are all kinds of different mediators. So you don't have to do just my EEO. There's a lot of different ones that you can do. With the mediation, and after you get certified, you choose. There are a number of mediators who happen to be attorneys as well. And a lot of the attorneys practice law first. And then when they want to switch over, they come over and become certified mediators. And they're really good at it. It's a very well-paying job, at least as far as I'm concerned. I have been very fortunate to be in a six-figure position. And it is great. So if you want to do it, come into the federal government, do an EEOC work, and come into a mediator position, I would strongly encourage all girls to do it.